Hello everyone, welcome back to Crash Bandicoot. Today we're going to get to... Actually, I forgot who the third boss in this game is. I want to say Koala Kong, but I could be wrong. Heh, that rhymed. But yeah, but I guess we'll find out soon. I know after Koala Kong is, Pinstripe. You know, the guy with the gun. By the way, it's gonna be difficult, man. Ooh. Oh, alright. Guess I can't kill them all.
What's over here?
Nothing, alright. Oh, goddammit. There we go. Just what I needed. Damn it. Shit. There we go. Oh, that's close. Damn it. I'm an idiot. Damn it. What? I hit that guy. Why can't I hit him? Oh, there we go. That was weird. Oh boy. This is gonna be pleasant. I need that. Damn it. What? I pressed Y.
What the hell?
Oh, okay. Alright, that's pretty wonky. What? What the hell just happened? Joy-Con drift, probably. Yep, those are my Joy-Cons drifting. Hold up. That worked last time. Let's see if it worked this time. No, it didn't. Maybe it's not Joy-Con drift. Maybe that's just a superpower he has, that enemy. What is that, a chameleon or something? I don't fucking know. A bearded dragon? A frilled dragon? Yeah. Yeah, that sounds more likely. Oi, jump over here. Thank you. What? What the hell? This guy literally just pushes me back. He has the power to resist my spins. Okay, that was stupid of me. Hold up. Alright, there we go. Fuck, that's right, I didn't do that thing. Alright, it's fine. I got it. Oh, god damn it. Ah, game over. Never catch that earlier. Damn it. All right, we're speed running this shit. Oh, would you look at that? Let that go. Thank you. Alright. Get over here. Ooh. Wait, dickhead. Oh, guess that's one way to do it. Not what I had in mind, but oh well. Alright, this is where I left off. Okay, that was probably on me. I didn't hold B long enough. Oh, god damn it. Why did I do that? Damn it! Why did I do that? Why am I rushing? Yes! Oh my god. Okay, gotta learn the pattern here. Okay, there we go. I guess I missed one. Oh well. I think I know where I would have been. What? I pressed Y. You saw that. I don't know why I didn't kill him. What the hell? Why would you want me to kill these things? What? Why did it read me back after I killed him? That's stupid. Is there a glitch going on or what? I know it's not Joy-Con Drift because it'll be drifting right now. There we go. That killed him. Are you going to come over here? No? Alright. What? It's right there! It's right there! Oh my fucking god. I swear to god, if I die right here, I'll be pissed. Oh, I just need one more. Alright, correction. I won't be as pissed if I die. I'll still be pissed, but not as pissed. I know what he's going to do. Wait, can I just go around him? Oh, I just gotta be quicker than him. There we go. God damn, 17 minutes on one level. Holy shit. I don't even care that I missed all those boxes. It really doesn't matter. God damn. I'm just having a fucking concussion. Yeah, he's dead right now. God damn, 72? Alright, temple ruins. Types of levels. Like, I can't see shit here. Oh well, at least I got an extra life. That's good. Alright, we're doing good. Oh, I already lost Aku Aku. Alright, we're doing decent. Better than I expected. Oh, god damn it. Like, how was I supposed to know that was coming? I couldn't see that. What? I didn't even hit the tip of the spear. It's just like that wood part. The worst I can get is just a splinter from it. Oh god, is that a fucking spider? I hate spiders. People think that, there are people that think they're cute. Like, what the hell is wrong with you people? No, spiders are fucking ugly. They're creepy. You know what's cute? Kittens. Kittens are cute. Not spiders. Thank you. We're doing good. I say that as I die. Fuck, I'm about to get game over here. I better not die. Now. Alright, got Uncle Alvin now. Alright, let's go. God damn it. Game over, yeah, I know.
Game over.
Let's try that again. Damn it. God damn it, those fucking bats. They fucked everything up. Yeah, I was doing great until those fucking bats. Thank you. There we go. Ooh, I probably shouldn't have rushed in like that, but... Oh well. Oh! 3 extra lives from me? I'll take it! That's it! Yes! Oh, nice, man. How many bosses are in this game? There's Papu Papu, fucking Ripperoo, Koala Kong, Pinstripe, that guy who drinks the potions, I forgot his name. Oh shit, I remember this one. And there's Cortex. Wait, do we fight Engine in this game? Or is that not till Crash 2? I don't even remember. Well, alright then. I hate this bridge level. I remember, there's like, I don't remember if it was this level in particular, but we had to like jump on the turtle to progress, and I kept on pressing Y, spinning. What? How'd you walk over that? Alright, you're dummy thick. God damn it. I like how he just sits there after he killed me. He crushed me in suicide. Oh well. Can't go on again. Yes, I can. Damn it. Isha's like a dog. He looks so proud after he killed a bandicoot. But I can't kill the boar. Damn it. What? It's just floating. It's official. Boars are gods now. At least in this game, they are. Yeah, I wouldn't have made that jump anyway. Alright, thanks for Aku Aku, man. I was gonna say, that really helped. Yeah, alright, thanks a lot, man. Hold up, I gotta answer a text. Be right back. Alright, we're back. Oh yeah, here's something I've been meaning to bring up. Yesterday, my cat, Phoenix, was looking out the window, and there was another cat outside. It looked like he wanted to be friends with that cat. Now if it was Piper, then he's looking out the window. Oh no, she'd hiss and tell him to go to hell. I just thought it was cute, you know. Holy shit, this is scary. Jesus, how long is this bridge? This is so fucking scary. What? They gotta fix that bridge, man. Just saying. I don't know who built this. I was gonna say there are no humans in this game, but I forgot they're like Cortex and shit. Someone can fix that bridge. I don't care if this place is abandoned. And only animals live there. There we go. Shit. Okay, why the hell am I doing that? There we go. Yeah, I know, I'm a fuck up. Damn it. Alright, just what I needed. Do that before, now I can't. Oh well. Is there any way I can avoid that? Like, I don't think I can. Yeah, he follows you. Hold up, I wonder, can I just walk on the ropes of the bridge and just cheat my way through? It's an experiment. I don't know, I'm just scared to do it. I'm just wasting my life trying to experiment here on this little gamble. I can! Oh my god, that makes my life so much easier. Yo! Let's go! Don't mind me, just vibing. Oh my god, I can't believe I can do that. That's so cool. Rope is pretty slippery. You know, this is how the game wants you to do it, but I'm not just walking the rope up the bridge. Watch me. See? How do you like me now? I'm a badass here. Eh? Far. But at least I know how to cheat my way through. I'm learning. I'm smart. Why did I hit myself in the head? I'll never know. I mean, I won't need it for this part. Jump too far again. Good thing saving a female bandicoot is just all about trial and error, you know? I mean, she's probably dead right now. At least if this game were realistic, she'd be long gone. Crash would have died like 1,000 times over. Okay, that was on me. See, who needs to walk on a bridge when you can just walk on top of the ropes? No! Would you look at that? I had 69. Damn it. Fucking 70. I hate that number. Damn it. Okay. I got this. Damn it! I feel safer going on the right side. I don't know why, but it just works better for me. Doing that trick is scary enough. I mean, alright, two. Or three lives. I missed a lot of boxes. Wait, I don't think I'm even close to beating this level yet. Very sneaky. It's almost like the developers knew that I was gonna do that trick. I see you. Case, then I'll play along. Okay, I'm gonna jump on that little, that one first. Wait, I can just do this again. Already? What the hell? I think we need more lives in this game than four. Just saying. Damn it. What the hell? Okay, what the hell? I'm about to show you a pro gamer move. This. Nice! Imagine if I just fell off right there. That would have sucked. Oh boy. Six out of nine. Alright, I got two extra lives. That's fine. I have three lives now. Three chances. Oh. Wait a minute. I think this is when we start needing the turtle, but I'm not risking that. I'm a pro gamer. Look at that, right there. Okay. I agree, Crash. Let's see how many boxes I missed. Oh, that's it? Alright. Boulder Dash. I assume it's another one of those levels where you get chased by a boulder. What am I saying? Of course it is. Oh yeah, here's something I've been meaning to bring up. I was trying to 100% PlayStation 4 exclusive Spider-Man game, not the Miles Morales game, but the other one. I've been trying to 100% that, but I recently found out that my D-pad isn't working. The only button that works is the down button, the down arrow on the D-pad. So I don't know if I should just, find the part and fix it, or just replace the entire controller. I'll have to take it apart just to see to get to the root of the problem, and I don't think that's worth it. Jesus, that boulder's catching up. Ooh, that was close. Let's go. What the hell? Why is that boulder so damn fast? And why is Crash so damn slow? Life anyway. got this, buddy. I believe in you. Damn.
How am I supposed to do that? Why is that? Why is this boulder so damn fast?
Developers, I think you made the boulder a little too fast. All right. Just throwing it out there. I need all the extra lives I can get. All right, let's go. Here I was thinking this would be an easier level. Nope. What the hell? Why is that boulder catching up to me? I'm holding down. Sure, I use the left and right arrows to move, but that's because of some obstacles. I don't know if I can break them. I mean, I'll try and see if I can. Oh, I can, but it really slows me down. Alright, guess the boulder didn't have to kill me after all. Oh shit, come on. Damn it. There's gotta be a way around that. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm doing good. Oh, yes. Sunset Vista. That was very risky. What the hell? That's a lot of wampa fruits there.
Oh,
Oh, damn it. Dude, this is the same level as before. At least it feels that way. Hell, this just feels like the same exact level that I did earlier. Like the first level in this video. I'm sure there's some differences, but just wanted to throw that out there. There we go. Okay, I guess I needed that platform to get to those. Shit. It's too early. Look, oh wow, there's not going up right there. Oi, dickhead, over here. Come on. Don't be shy. Thank you. What the hell? Take that. Whoops. Come on, you can do it, I believe in you. Come on, come over here. Come on, come on. Come here. She can't. The game won't let him. He's just programmed. He's like, hey, I can only go over this far, bud. That's funny. Just kill me. Put me on my misery. Damn it. Why do you hate me, game? Alright, let's try that again, shall we? Wait, dickhead. Over here. Come on, I believe in you. Okay, don't do what I... Actually, you should do what I just did, but... Perfect. You can't even go, can't go any further. There's like this invisible barrier. That's so funny. All right. Alright, Koala Kong, that was right. Alright, let's fight him now. Damn, this guy really skipped leg day. Look at them. Look at those little legs. They can't even support that big body. Okay. Okay, then. Dude, why are you shaking your ass? Wait, how do I even beat this guy? I really don't remember. Oh yeah, I think this is my cue that... Hey, this is... We're gonna hit him with it. Fuck. Alright, come on. Throw it over here, buddy. Wide open. That's gotta be painful. Come on, throw it over here. All right, we're doing good. Oh, I see. Those cards, they block. Okay, I see now. That makes sense. Oh, shit. I should have attacked him right there. Doing good. The TNT is crazy. Come on, throw it over here. Yes! That wasn't too bad. What? There's a phase two? Oh, never mind. That'll do it for this part, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Next part, we'll get up to Pinstripe, and I think we're about halfway done with the game. So, yeah. See ya, chump.